Oh, good. Starting the stream with yellow stream health. That's fucking fantastic. Why are you doing this to me, Elgato? What is wrong with you? All right, well, whatever. Nothing I can do about it. Maybe I should turn my stream quality down a little bit. I don't know. Hello, Space Kitten. Welcome to the stream. Man, I'm still getting a yellow stream bar, which means I'm putting out low quality. Oh well. I don't think there's anything I can do about that right now. So, if it turns out that this gets worse or whatever, maybe just let me know. And we'll go from there. Oh, man. Just woke up from a fucking nap, too, so I'm a little bit out of it right now. Let's see. Let's post this to Instagram and get this fucking thing going, shall we? Boop! Cool. Cool. Got it posted. That's that aside, and get this shit. Quality seems the same as always. All right, that's weird. It'll give me different colored bars, like green, yellow, or red for good quality, medium quality, and poor quality. It's giving me yellow, is a little concerning, but oh well. What else is concerning is the fact that last time I played this game, my PlayStation decided to jump off the planet. So hopefully that doesn't happen again tonight. Because this game is really fun, and I really want to be able to stream the entire thing for you guys. I thought I was going to. Oh no, wait. Did I change my audio settings? What the fuck? No, not trophies. What are you doing? I didn't. There we go. Okay, cool. That should help. Probably got a bit louder for you guys. Maybe not. Definitely got louder for me. I started playing this game today, and I was like, oh, well, I'm probably not gonna stream this game because my PlayStation fucking shit out on me. Last time I did, but then it was so fun that I was like, oh man, I kind of want to stream this. This is a lot of fun. So I decided to say fuck it and stream it. And here we go. Wait a sec, was I, let's restart from the last checkpoint. I feel like I wasn't. Is it just gonna bring me back to the beginning of this? Okay. Well, whatever. The only thing you missed was the knights dropped an EMP in this little area, the village, and it like scattered a bunch of these werewolves around. So now we're gonna look around for the rest of them, and I think I just found one. Unless he's a zombie. He kind of looks like a zombie. Oh. Break into those fingers. Oh snap. Shoot him! Shoot him, god damn it! Man, main characters who just stand there and watch something terrible happen or piss me off. Oh god! Bah, 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 bah. Sit down, boy! Oh, I shot you in the face like 10 times! Ah! Oh! Right into the fucking action, too. Oh, my belly! Ah. Oh shit, I need that rifle. Oh, I'm getting transforming into a werewolf. Take the anti-serum. Yay. No werewolf for me. Oh, look at that badass knife on my back. Ugh, a bunch of cadavers in here. Come on, we gotta move. Oh shit. Oh, look at that werewolf booty. Fuck. That's exactly the reaction anyone would have. Bitch! Get out of here.
Izzy, we have a problem.
There's a werewolf in the hospital, Izzy.
Damn it.
Reload. Ooh. Okay. Alright. Excuse me, dead sir. I gotta chase this fucking werewolf. Oh yeah! Okay. Ooh, I can hear him. He's making all sorts of noise throughout this place. Causing all sorts of trouble, I gotta put him down. Hello, Mr. Werewolf. Mr. Sandman, bring me your dreams. All right, nothing to gather around here. Cool. This is already awesome. I know. I love this game. It's definitely not worth a $60 price tag that unfortunately a lot of people paid for it. But if you can get this game for $20 or cheaper, it is a must buy for sure. Whoa. Go away, you. Ah! I'm stronger than you. Or at least his padlock is. Oh, Egrain.
Yes, it's me, Izzy.
I lost you on the call.
Yeah. Oh, and we have communicators. I forgot about that. This little thing on his shoulder here is like a walkie-talkie, little radio dealio. Communicate between me and my fellow order members, the fellow knights of the order. Egrain, hello. Yeah, let me move this rubble for you.
Let's hurry. The half-breed is hurt and out for blood. Can you open the gate?
I'm trying.
Find something to pry it open. I'll clear the debris on this side.
All right.
Debris. Oh! Egrain, help! Shoot him through the gate! Oh, knife battle? Stick this in your ugly mug, bro. Oh, up. Oh god, I am so bad at this. Bitch, ass. It's R. I'm fucking doing left. Oh, I'm dead as fuck. I haven't dodged a single thing. Why would they make it the right stick? It should be the left stick. Oh, there goes my throat. Holy shit. Damn it. Oh my fucking god. Alright, I'm just not gonna touch this other stick. Wow. Oh, I hit him. I dodged that one. Bitch. Oh, no, he has my knife. Oh, he doesn't need it. That's good. Lucky for me. Oh. Where the fuck is Egrain? Egrain! Help me! when the meter is available? Alright. Bitch. How did I miss that? Oh, and he kills me again? Oh well, I think I'm on the second sequence. It should reset me on the second sequence. Maybe not. Oh yeah. Bitch! Oh, didn't dodge that one. Oh! No! Oh! Dude, this guy is a badass. Don't rip my face off! No! You son of a bitch! Igraine, where have you been? Jesus. Oh shit, she's got a fucking axe. Chop him up.
Good. Get up.
I can't see. And I'm nearly dead. Oh, it's my turn. My turn to save you. No! Did he really just kill Izzy? You son of a bitch! Oh. Yeah! Chop him down. Hit him in the fucking head. Oh, goodness. Please be alive, Izzy. Oh, yeah. Drink your potion.
Drink.
Oh, wow. That worked really fast. I guess it worked pretty fast on him when he got slashed in the belly, too, so. You'd think they'd carry more than just a little vial of that stuff. Skylin Fairy, welcome to the stream. Glad you could make it for some order. Some monster hunting. I don't know how I feel about the cinematic bars on the top and the bottom of the screen, though. Yeah, it makes it feel more movie-like, but it feels like it kind of cuts off chunks of the game. You know, I'd rather see the rest of this game.
We deserve better. You and I, together.
Oh, what? You hitting on me?
Hey, you!
Hey!
That woman again.
No. Gray, the ward. To the left, there's something you need to see.
What is it?
Oh god, please don't be dead, Izzy. Psychiatric Ward, London Hospital. Ooh, are they experimenting on werewolves here? Perhaps. Zachary McDermott, welcome to the stream, dude. Glad to have you here. Thanks for joining us.
Rest easy.
For some order. All right, Izzy, don't die on me, girl. Also, where the fuck was my gun? Didn't the werewolf throw my gun in that room? Why didn't I pick my gun up? Stupid. All right, whatever. Hey, I know how to zoom
in.
Could
the rebels be planning here?
Maps in the city? All gibberish to you, really? You can't make out whatever these maps are? They kind of look like, places that the rebels are gonna attack.
Photograph of Lord Hastings.
Whoa. August of 1858. Man, those guys are old as fuck. Anything important here? No, apparently not. Okay. What the fuck was so important that I needed to come to the ward, Izzy? I guess it's probably over here. What is this?
The Agamemnon shipping manifest. All the cargo is destined for the Americas.
Nothing on the back. No secret messages this time. Nintendo Switch just got YouTube? Oh, that's sweet. That is sweet. So people can watch me on their Switches. Man, I want a Switch so bad. Switch games are so cool. I want to play Breath of the Wild. I want to play Pokemon Let's Go. Pikachu. Fuck Pokemon Let's Go, Eevee. What is in this cabinet? Anything? Damn. Why, what do we have here?
This poor sod was burned beyond recognition.
Oh,
I'm sure he
Jesus.
Tortured first.
It looks like he was a werewolf, too, because of his fingernails there. Alright, what do we have here? Oh, shit. Hold L2 to drive the air cylinder, exposing the tumbler pin position. Holding L2, slowly rotate R until the vibration diminishes at the shear line. I don't use vibration, goddammit. Then press R2 to engage the pin. Whoops. Haha! I did it without it. Oh, bandages? All through the night. What? How do I listen to that? Oh well.
United India uniforms. No ranks or assignments on the sleeves. That must be it.
Oh, so they're gonna pose
Percival.
As...
Come in. Percival.
Pose as Indian trading company people and... ship some monster shit places? I'm not entirely sure what's going on here still. Oh, hello. The Anarchists. 29986. The 9th of September. Or, September 29th, rather. Because them Brits have a different order than us. They do day month year instead of month day year, which I don't know. It kind of makes more sense. Day month year. Start small and work your way up. Was that all I needed to see? Hang on. Let's go see if there's anything else to look at in this room.
Unopened shipping crates.
Oh.
United India property from the looks of it.
Smuggling weapons or something? We shall see. Izzy! Man, I can't. Oh, I can hustle. Cool. Izzy! Are you okay?
Come, Izzy. I'll help you up. Slowly there.
How long was I out?
Long enough to have me worried.
I don't know, it was only a few minutes, right? It was like 5 minutes max.
Galahad.
I guess that's still a pretty long time.
Percival, we may have a situation on our hands.
What is it?
First, call in Nicola. We'll need armament.
Nicola.
The rebels turned the psychiatric ward into
best character in the game.
And what looks like a staging area. There are clues that indicate a potential threat to the United India Company. And Lord Hastings.
Ooh, are we on chapter 5 yet? Now.
You still need some time to recuperate.
I assure you, Grey, I'm perfectly well.
Will there ever be a time when you will heed my advice, Izzy?
You know the answer to that question. But you would have to obtain Father's blessing first.
Oh, the Frenchman.
My friend Galahad.
Well, Marquis, where have your concerns for my well-being gone?
Oh, mademoiselle, I never doubted for a moment that you would prevail over these miscreants. However, the same cannot be said of your gallant knight.
Ooh, that was smooth as fuck, Frenchman.
Not a word Marquis. To anyone, Nikola, understand?
As you wish. You are taking a big risk.
Nikola Tesla!
What did I tell you, monsieur?
We'd almost given you up for lost.
We were unavoidably detained.
Come, we don't have much time.
Sir.
Oh, new weapon.
Is for you as well.
Oh, what is that?
It should all be in working order.
Thank you, Nicola. And the other weapon?
Ah, yes.
You never fail to deliver.
Oh, a fat fucking revolver.
Percival,
that's what I like to see.
Might come in handy.
Oh, what? It's for Percival. Come on.
The Agamemnon, what's its status?
It has already departed. On its way to Portsmouth for its last port of call.
Oh man, it would be so cool to cosplay as one of these knights.
Have they been made aware of the rebel threat?
For all we know, the guard detail could have been infiltrated by the conspirators. We need to unravel
it. It looks so fancy and official. I love it.
The council should at least be apprised of this situation.
We don't have the luxury of seeking the council's permission. We're getting aboard that ship.
And how would you suggest we do that, mon général? It is already airborne.
That should be easy.
You read my mind.
Get them to drop some sort of payload like last time and then zip up the line that they used to drop it. Maybe?
Sentinel 5, we are on board.
Chapter 5.
Acknowledged,
Sir Percival. Sentinel 5. Agamemnon, right. Wait, how did we get on?
Confirmed. Thanks for the drop off, Captain.
Good luck, sir. Sentinel 5 out.
Oh, Sentinel 5 dropped us off.
We'll secure Percival. We move on your mark.
Just be patient, Mr. Red. You'll find out.
Lafayette!
Infiltrate the Agamemnon. Use L to descend. Okay, here we go. Walking down the side of this blimp with nothing but our hand strength to keep us on the side. This is dangerous as fuck. Yeah, you said it, Frenchie.
In position! I'll shadow you. Let's go.
Press X to repel. Whee! Oh, they are hooked. It is sort of hooked up to our belt. I was going to say, this is... Relying on everyone's hand strength to do this is pretty silly. Almost there. Touchdown. Oh my god. I'm playing. Sometimes I forget. They're probably like, god damn it, Galahad. Why are you taking so long?
Galahad, you need to gain control of the cockpit. Quietly. Understood.
Isabeau and I will do reconnaissance. We need eyes on the ground amongst the guests.
And imagine me with nothing to wear. I suppose I'll have to go dress shopping.
Rules of engagement, monsieur?
Do what you must. We don't have time to distinguish between rebel conspirators and the company guards.
Well, we've worked without a safety net before.
That is true.
Really? So they're just gonna murder anyone who stops us? Or tries to stop us? Damn.
Questions? Then let's move on.
Badasses. But they are, they're like one level above the regular police. They're like the top authority of the land. They're sort of like Jedi, actually. You can compare them to Jedi.
One that I will
peacekeeping knights.
There's still much that I have to find out for myself. I hope you know
that are the ultimate authority figure in the galaxy. Or I guess the
is not what it once was,
country in this case.
You've said that much before. Patience, old friend. All in due time.
Well, I feel like I was talking over an important part. Whoops.
Stealth mode.
Stealth mode.
Mademoiselle has my absolute assurance. I shall be as silent as the grave. The path looks clear of guards.
Oh, I want that revolver.
We should hurry.
Wait for my go-ahead. On me. Go.
Where am I headed? I think I'm following this guy, right?
Come on.
Oh, no, I'm going with Frenchie. Fuck, I forgot. Let's go, buddy. Are you ready?
And await further orders.
This way, monsieur.
Okay, cool. We had to wait for them to fuck off.
Are you telling me you'd rather be stuck on a boat?
All the same. If you ask me,
we're not meant to fly. Gotta go. Battery's about to die, and I'm at a party right now. Alright, see you later, Skylin. Glad you could join us for as long as you did. If I'm still streaming and you finish your party, hopefully you can join us. Otherwise, have a good night. Disrupt the power to the magnetic lock. Oh, okay. I got this. Boop. Boop. R3, L3. Lock the moving mercury between the needles. Click and hold L3 to lock the left two. Oh. Ah. What the fuck? There we go. You have to do it a little bit before it goes into those red lines.
What the?
Oh no, the power's out.
Job
bloody hell.
Not a guard. Don't know why I even bother. Best built shit in my eye. What up?
Galahad, Lafayette. We just encountered resistance from company guards. They are using deadly force. Reciprocate if necessary.
Oh shit, alright. Okay, Percival. Take out the guard undetected. Oh, okay. During stealth approach, targets from behind carefully. Time pressing triangle for a clean kill. Okay. Is there another guard? Bitch! Oh my god! Super murdered. Poor bastard had no idea. Sneaky, sneaky! Is this where we're supposed to go? Okay. Maybe this way? What? Oh, it's gonna take 3 days for them to get to where they're going in this fucking thing? Jesus. Oh my god, I didn't even see this. Yeah, sneaky, sneaky. It's running too fast. I went right past it.
Empty.
operations, come in. Be sure to have someone verify that the cargo is secure.
Well, I think the guy he was talking to is dead. Okay, looks like we're going this way.
I'm right behind you, monsieur.
Oh, okay. Let's try to sneak all the way up to this motherfucker. Oh!
I can see three in the cockpit. The guard may present a challenge.
We'll just have to improvise.
How can you see three in the cockpit already? Crazy eagle-eyed bastard. Ooh, look how fancy this is up here.
Settle in, boys. Next mooring is at Portsmouth, and then it's an uneventful few days to the Americas.
Smoke grenade. On your mark.
Let's do it!
Can't even tell we're airborne when I'm back in the hold. But
one.
Here.
Whoa, Marquis, get the fuck back, dude. Bitch! Whoa, holy fuck, he's attacking me with a goddamn sword. Bitch! Bonk!
We seize the ship in the name of liberty.
Percival, the cockpit is secured. Lafayette will remain at the helm. What is your status?
Lord Hastings is in the vicinity of the ballroom, aft of your location. We will try to get eyes on him. Get here fast.
Acknowledge. Shall apprise you once I've made reconnaissance. Remember, a steady hand at the tiller at all times.
Leave it to me, monsieur.
All right, I trust you, Marquis. Head to the ballroom undetected. Okay. I think I can do that. I just don't know where the fuck the ballroom is. Not that door.
Damn it, Bailey. Always forgets to keep the comms and the door locked.
Hello? Oh. Hey. This way? No. All right. I'm gonna have a frog in my fucking throat right now. Oh god. All right. Damn. See, there's no indication without vibration. Ugh. God damn it. There we go. Fuck. What? Oh, come on. There we go. Jesus. About damn time. I don't want to turn vibration back on for this game. This one game. That's silly. Dun, dun, dun. All right, I can go this way. Alright, I don't think this is the time for exploring. Maybe we should just go this way and kill these guys. Oh, snap. Agamemnon christening. I don't know how to listen to those. Okay. Hello? Any guards around here? Want me to kill? Oh, there's one. There's a guy down there. Oh, okay. Oh god, holy shit, what a fucking idiot. Ha ha! Alright, where's his friend? Over there, I see. Today, buddy. All right, here. Oh, yes. What an idiot. Oh, I can reach over the fucking table? Oh, that's awesome. I thought I had to get closer to him. But no. We're good. All right. What are they planning to do to Lord Hastings? Bunch of rebel scum. Hello? Okay, get out of cover, dude. I'm trying to go in the door. What is this? United India Company latest acquisition deemed pervasive. Okay. Is there any reason to go this way? Collectible, perhaps? Or nah. Alright, cool. Wow, what shitty sleeping quarters. Just a bunch of hammocks. Hammocks. Oh, and now we're in the fancy schmancy part of the ballroom foyer. Foyer. Oh, hello, Fancy Pants McGee.
Percival, we have a complication. Lucan is on board.
My brother, what is the Night Commander doing here?
Everything seems to be running smoothly.
Yes.
Oh, fraternizing with the enemy is what? Smoothly.
We shall be in Portsmouth in a few hours. Indeed. Then off to the Americas.
Damn it. He was to escort the Lord until the ship reached our borders.
Should he be informed of the situation?
Risk alerting the rebel agent.
Galahad is right. Alistair will not appreciate being kept out of this.
See, how does he hide that sound from everybody else, though? That's the thing. He's just kind of blaring off of his back.
Understood. I'll let you know when I have a better vantage point.
May have to kill this maid here. She looks suspicious. Oh, new weapon. Oh, fucking sniper rifle. Oh, shit. I didn't see that coming. I honestly thought it was going to be something small because of how big that tarp on his back was. A silent sniper rifle? Holy shit. Nicola, you have outdone yourself. Who am I shooting?
Hold fire until we have a confirmed target.
Weapons hold confirmed.
The rebels are using stolen company uniforms. They'll be dressed as guards.
Guards without proper insignias. The uniforms in Whitechapel didn't have shoulder patches.
Indeed.
Who are you, bitch? Identify the disguise route. Wait, can we just murder someone? Here, let's fail this. Oh, we can't.
Turn so I can see.
Let me see your bloody chest, mate.
Batch confirmed.
Alright, so he's
Hastings checks out.
Part of the... He's part of the group. Oh, look at these fancy smanshy women, too. Ladies, how you doing? Oh, look at this guy.
Patch. Percival, we have a rebel on the ground floor.
Understood. Keep searching.
You, sir! You look suspicious.
There's a rebel on the shit. Balcony.
Acknowledge. Make sure you check them all.
Alright, who else? Who else? This guy. He's part of the group.
The guard atop the stairs is bona fide.
Good. Keep looking.
That was the last one.
Good. Eliminate any threats.
Alright, so we got... Wait, where's the first dude?
Weapon
this guy.
Loaded.
Take out the disguised rebels. I took his hat off, and he doesn't even give a fuck. Oh, bloody windy in here it is.
One down. One remaining.
Oh, he's gone. Where'd he go?
Hastings!
Oh, no!
Hastings is down. I repeat, Hastings is down.
Oh, I 100% failed my mission. Oh no, I'm sorry. Sorry, Percival.
Weapon loaded.
Oh no way. I was supposed to kill. Oh, alright.
Logan! Rebels! Get Hastings out now!
Get him out of here!
Oh, poor bloody bastard.
Hastings got away. I need backup.
Percival, the mark is down. Rebels incoming. I need support now.
Understood. We'll converge on you.
Holy shit.
I can see where they're coming from.
Okay.
Contain their point of ingress at all costs.
Oh, those are just flowers. Bitch. Ah. Bloody hell. Bitch. Oh, fuck. I suck. Die. Oh, okay. Jesus, I suck. All right, hang on. I have one left. Fuck. All right, reload. Oh, come on. There we go. Boom. Oh God, I'm getting YouTube notifications. Man, this guy is not coming out of cover, huh? I'm fucking dying. I don't want this gun, though. Wow, I really have to hit these fuckers' arms? How am I supposed to do this? You're not supposed to move positions. Oh. There we go. And we'll go over here. Oh, now he moves. Tricky bastard. Ow. Bitch. Is that it? How does it take this? Oh, no. I don't want that. My auto-loading pistol is way better. Oh, snap. I'm allowed to just fuck off and go downstairs. Cool. What the hell was that? Oh! Give me this. Yes! What the fuck is this? 3-crown coach gun. Okay. Alright, there's nowhere to go that way. Cool. So I'm not gonna get fucked on from behind. Oh, I should probably have my sniper rifle. Actually. Oh. Okay. What the fuck? Oh, it used all 3 rounds in 1 blast? I didn't know that was gonna happen. Damn.
I can see where they're coming from.
Contain their point of interest at all costs.
Okay. Oh, this is what they're using. Holy shit. Nah. Okay. I don't think I hit him with one of those. Okay, let's switch to the fucking sniper rifle. Whoa, what are you doing, Galahad? Where did that guy run off to? Oh. Somebody finish that sniper. Alright. Ow. Oh my fuck. Nah. Nice. Alright. So let's see if we can machine pistol some of these fucks. Oh, we got him. Alright. What? Oh, shit. Fucking hell. Oh my god, how? There we go. Got you in the wrist, boy. I gotta reload this so I can kill this guy when he comes over here. Shoot your fucking gun, bro! Oh my god, what the fuck? Don't kill me! Oh my god. Wow, how the fuck? Why wouldn't he shoot his weapon? God damn it. I do that whole fucking thing again.
I can see where they're
coming from. He wouldn't fire the goddamn weapon through the blatant opening that was there. Fucking idiot. Fuck these flowers. Where are these assholes? Oh my god, what the fuck? Did they really all run downstairs? Can't see. Where's everybody? Oh my god, and then he does that fucking bullshit where I'm behind cover and he leans out, but there's nowhere to lean out because. Oh, there's a guy up here. Really? Fucking flowers, yo. Whoa, he's going over the railing. Yeah, you're not staying in cover very well, dude. Oh my god, I got hit in the face. Shit, I gotta go over here to get these guys. Stop the rebels from entering the foyer. Do I have to go downstairs, I wonder? And fight that shotgun guy again? Fucker.
Sentry weapons aboard an airship.
Oh, damn. Shit. Man, it's so hard to hit their hands. He's gone upstairs. Bitch. I really hope I don't run into those fuckers with the shotguns. I'm just trying to spawn in the guys so that I can run away again. Is that a guy? Bitch. Who are you? sir? Not from where you're hiding. I only have 5 rounds left. Oh my god, I hit him in the face. Nah. I don't know how reliable this machine pistol is. Kinda seems like my other pistol is a little bit more reliable. Oh well.
Galahad, we're facing heavy resistance from the rebels.
Same here, dude. Nobody has ammo for me? Oh, there we go.
My friends, the company guards have just been put on high alert. I fear those amateurs may shoot anyone on sight.
Bunch of amateurs. About to kill us? Oh god. What is Oh no, I needed that ammo, son of a bitch.
What the bloody hell was that?
A bomb just detonated on the front engine.
Everyone, fall back!
I'm him!
You!
Everyone! There's a rebel commander on board. It's the woman from Whitechapel. I'm in pursuit.
Do not let her get away.
Pursue the rebel leader and her accomplices. Bitch. Anybody else? Or nah. Oh, no, I don't have my sniper rifle, sorry. I'm trying.
Do not let her get away.
Percival, I've managed to capture one of the rebels.
Good. Keep him restrained. I'll be there shortly.
Oh, fuck. I kind of wish I had that shotgun. Okay, not that way. Oh, just kidding. Yes, this way. Where am I going? Oh, down here. Okay.
Severe damage to the starboard side. Emergency response teams to B-12 and
B-13. Oh, a smoke grenade. I thought it was a regular grenade. I was gonna say, those canisters look like they're filled with some... something. Some something. That might explode. I don't have much ammo in this gun. Neither. Ooh, spooky. Probably shouldn't have put your gun away, dude.
Percival, I've lost the mark. I'm maintaining pursuit.
Negative. Regroup on the lifeboats. We have a bigger problem. The rebels have a second device on board.
Oh, they're gonna bring down this whole airship,
right.
Huh?
I'm on my way back.
Damn. I wonder, does this game, depending on how fast you go, in those sequences, like, change what happens? You know, like, could I have caught her?
Of numerous casualties and reports of destruction to the London hospital. And now this!
I intend to stand by my word. I alone will assume responsibility for all the consequences that may befall us.
Sebastian.
There you go, gents.
You do understand. Whee! There is little I can do to protect you from the wrath of the Lord Chancellor or of the Order.
Your father will see reason. Right now, our concern should be finding the other device before it detonates.
Good night, your assistance. We must all hurry off the ship before things get worse.
Sir Lucan will escort you and see to the evacuation. We must resume our pursuit.
Surely this is a situation for all hands. You do not intend to stay aboard.
We will...
Wait, pursue. Didn't you just say... That Izzy, we're not gonna be doing that bullshit.
Head to the cockpit.
No, I'm coming with you.
Izzy, you need to find Lafayette and get off this ship.
I...
Your brother charged me to bring you back safely. Do this for me.
I have a feeling that she's gonna somehow end up on board still. Bye!
We need weapons. There's a guard station nearby. We can avail ourselves of the company's arms.
Find the rebel saboteurs. Alright.
This ship's cargo capacity is...
The rebels will be sending someone to detonate the second explosive.
The rebel leader. She and an accomplice escaped to enact a contingency plan. That must be it.
Agreed. Let's get back to it. I'll stay
a
here.
A weapons locker?
See if you can get to the weapons hold.
Alright, I got you.
Company rats fleeing their
station. Open sesame.
Cowards. Get what you need, then we should move on.
Oh snap, what is this? The Falcon. Oh yes, this one's the best. 120 rounds? That's what's up. And then, oh, what's this?
The quartermaster has stocked this ship well enough to support a small army.
Oh.
The company's guard are not known for their subtlety.
I fail to see the benefit in allowing the company to run its own army.
Oh, smoke grenades? Alright. Don't need that ammo. Do need this ammo. We have the auto pistol. I wonder if we should use the... Nah, whatever. We'll just use the auto pistol. Alright, I'm good to go. Sir,
there may be rebels ahead. Be ready.
Oh, I'm always ready.
All souls left on board. Do not panic. We are following staff.
Get the door. I'll cover you.
Returning to the main hangar.
Okay.
Should the situation deteriorate, the remaining passengers will be offloaded at the nearest mooring.
Who's this poor dickhead?
Rebels are resorting to bolder methods.
That they are. But something's amiss.
Bolder methods? And they just... It looks like he's just murdered.
You may be right. But we still...
Are they talking about bombing this ship? Alright, got another smoke grenade. Excuse me, sir. Except for this entire fucking ship is going down, especially if they detonate that second bomb. Son of a bitch, he got away. Wow, how useless are you, dude? Ah, ah, ah. Hide. Really? You're not gonna be able to kill this coach gun guy? Okay. Ooh. Reloading. Me too, bro. Hey, how you doing? Man, my partner is useless as fuck, huh? Fucking pots and pans.
Rebel
bitch.
Clear.
Keep moving. We have to find that second device.
Whoa, what is this gun? Self-loader carbine? Bink. Oh, that is cool. I'm gonna take the carbine. Two shot kill. Awesome. Ah! Can't see me, motherfucker. Hey. Bye.
Rebel down.
Oh, whoa, you are way too close for comfort, bro. Wow, I hit that guy in the fucking face. How did he not die? There we go. Wait, can I flank these fuckers? Yes, I can. We need to keep up to the mark. Poor bitch. Shouldn't have shot at me, dude. Shrink of strength.
Can you get through? I think so.
Hurry, goddammit.
Look out!
Oh, good. And now we're split up. Wow. Fantastic.
That was a close one, old friend. Too close for comfort. Leave it be. There must be another way. There's no time. Go on without me. I'll find another way through. And don't lose the mark.
Okay. I kind of wish I had the other rifle now. What's this? Oh, two chefs, huh? Bon voyage. Cool. Wow, what a useless piece of shit. Knock, knock. Fancy as fuck living quarters. Oh, that range, though. Who else? Boop, you dead. See, I'm running a little bit low on ammo.
The damage from the
explosion. Hey, Mickey Meads, welcome to the stream. You made it. Maybe I should just set alarm on your days off too. Yeah.
Do what you can, Marky. Just give us a few more.
Yeah, that would help you come to the streams more often, I guess. But I mean, it's totally up to you. It's not like you're obligated to be here. But I'm glad you could join us. Welcome. Welcome, welcome. Okay. What the fuck? Ah! I didn't know I was gonna get trapped in the bathroom. Holy shit, he was super armored. Damn. See, probably should have had the other gun. Oh well. Bink. Bonk. Bink. Boop. Yeah, you are. Oh, shot him in the kneecap. Ow. How am I missing this fucker? Boom, there we go. Boom, boom. Welcome back, Zachary McDermott. Glad to have you back in the stream. Morally obligated to be here. Okay, well. Whatever floats your boat, girl.
How long can you stabilize the ship? Not long, monsieur.
Do what you can, Marquis.
Just give us a few more minutes.
Understood.
Son of a fuck! How are you supposed to defeat this guy? Alright, don't kill me! That makes me feel like I need that other gun. God damn it. Unless I can just keep railing him in the head with this, but it's kind of hard to be that accurate. It takes two shots with this thing to take out a regular dude, and it took more than one clip to take out that heavy armor guy. This gun isn't the fastest at reloading either. Boom! God damn, this game is so cool though. Frustrating and a little bit more difficult than I thought it was gonna be, but still very, very cool. Oh my. Alright, can I get this guy to spawn in and then...
What's going on? The damage from the explosion is getting worse. How long can you stabilize the ship? Not long, monsieur.
Do what you can, Marquis.
Just
a few more minutes.
No! Where is he? He's right fucking here. I suck. No! Oh my god, he's dead. Oh, how many fucking rounds was that? Way too many.
Understood. I'm heading to the stern of the ship, and we'll sweep back towards you.
Jeepers creepers. Alright, do these guys have auto rifles? Oh, they had ammo for my... this gun. Which is cool. Oh. Cool. Wow, these living quarters are pretty sweet. Oh, I don't have very much ammo in this fucking thing, though. Alright. Shit, I should have kept the Falcon, or the Falchion, or whatever the hell it's called. Hello? Anybody else want to get fucking blasted? I will certainly oblige any dapper gentleman wanting a bullet or two. Don't shoot me as I'm coming down the stairs, though. That's not fair. Ooh, hello, corridor. Perfect place for enemies to hide. Damn. I'm really disappointed in myself that I didn't take the Falcon. Oh, well. Nothing we can do about that right now, Mr. Red.
We lost multiple gas cells. The ship is uncontrollable.
Yet he won't leave. He's almost as stubborn as you are.
Marquis, abandon ship. Igraine, if you have to, knock him unconscious and drag him to a lifeboat.
My pleasure.
Man, Percival's kind of a dickhead, but he is a good commander. Oh, they had fucking shotguns. Don't move, you son of a bitch.
Hold your fire. There's no time, Percival. We have to stop him.
Trust me, Grayson. Listen to me.
He's gonna jump.
Stand down.
You have no idea who you're dealing with. We are not the enemy.
Then prove it. Stop this madness.
No. Not as long as the company is allowed to carry on unobstructed.
They won't. We'll see to it.
Yeah, help us out, dude.
It's too late.
No, it's not.
Sebastian? Friend. You don't have to do this.
Oh. That's why he said it was too late. Jesus. I'm here. I'm fucked up, but I'm here. I need my healing vial. Glug, 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 glug. Yeah, all better. I'm really curious as to what the fuck that is. They may have said it already in the game, but if they did, I definitely wasn't paying attention. Chapter 6, The Darkest Hour. Oh god, this place is fucked. 15th day of October, 1886, Crystal Place, Hyde Park. Okay, I don't know where I am anymore. I guess I'm in the fucking ballroom area? Maybe? Oh, that person looks like he's on fire. Oh no, never mind. Ah, you can do it. Come on, Galahad. Just a bottle of alcohol. Oh god, holy shit, poor guy. Drink your rum, sir, and you can heal. Man, what if there was some sort of liquid that would just rapidly regenerate cells?
Is he?
I bet that's gonna exist at some point in the future.
Is he? Can you hear me?
Some sort of like stem cell extract or something you inject into yourself. Like a stim pack from Fallout. Or Red Bull. No, I don't grow any wings. It can't be Red Bull. A big floofy pair of wings if it was Red Bull. Come on, Mickey. You should know that. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. Who's this? Are you my friend? Ah, no, just some random fucker. Okay, I don't care. I'm trying to find Percival. This gives me Horizon Zero Dawn vibes. The very end of Horizon Zero Dawn when everything's on fire and you're running through the madness.
We got contact with Percival and Galahad. I need any able-bodied knight in the vicinity of the Crystal Palace.
Hey, a communicator.
Is he?
Lady, no one is believed to have survived the crash.
Gray?
I'm here. Say fucking hello, dude. How long? It takes 2 seconds. Move this rubble. What? Try again. What did I do wrong? I'm pressing X as fast as I can. I'm just too weak. Just kidding. Oh no, sad music started. Percival. Oh, I was just talking him up too, how he was such a great commander and whatnot. Oh. Poor Galahad. Although, how, like, they stopped that dude. He had already armed the bomb. If they had killed him, they still would have run away. The bomb still would have gone off. And then they would have, or maybe they would have gone closer to the bomb as it went off, and then they both would have died. Who knows? 17th, so 2 days later? Was it the 15th?
I'll do this alone.
Ooh, I look extra fancy now.
Gray.
Give her a hug.
It's all right, Izzy. I'll join you in time for the succession.
Mes pensées sont avec vous, monsieur.
Thanks, Marquis. You're a real bro. Oh, whoa, I never noticed those scars on Izzy's neck. He's got three big claw marks. Nicola, hey, how you doing, buddy?
My condolences. Sir Percival was a great man. The best of us.
Can I have his revolver?
Keeping these aside. I know it is not standard protocol.
That looks like his revolver. Oh shit, and now we're playing. What am I looking for? Oh, we're just looking at it?
Grace.
Okay. The characters all look really unique. Yeah, it's true. I like the character design in this game.
Let this cloud pass. He was my mentor. My brother.
So he was. But concern yourself with the upcoming solemnities. The rest can wait.
Too many questions remain, Alistair. I intend to...
They all have such fancy British names, too. I love it.
Mallory's death will be
Grayson,
avenged.
Sebastian, Alistair.
Do not fall prey to dark thoughts of retribution. Way madness lies. Come. The council awaits our presence. Lord Hastings is on his way from the United India House.
Man, I really feel like I need to cosplay as an order member now.
Just thank you in person for saving his life.
That'd be so fun to do. They look so cool.
The United India Company owes you a debt of gratitude.
What time is it? It's almost 10 o'clock. Seamless transition. Yeah, I know. Sometimes I don't know when I'm playing.
Sir Percival sat with us in Brotherhood. He saw entire kingdoms perish, and others equally transitory take their place.
You've only been going for an hour and a half.
And was relentless in their pursuit.
So probably play for at least another hour.
To all these things he bore witness, because he was blessed by this. The Grail. The black water that courses through our veins.
Oh.
The bond that unites this order. The elixir which heals all wounds and extends the life of natural men.
Yet, well, there you go.
It cannot ensure immortality. Now, Sebastian Mallory, once Sir Percival is dead. There is a tradition of bestowing a knighthood in our order. Only on the occasion of the death of him who bears that honor and burden. Generation after generation, new knights have taken the names of their hallowed predecessors.
Oh, Marquis is going to get a knight name. He's going to be the new Percival.
Such a solemn occasion.
Aw, oh, man, I liked Percival.
From blood of old. The Grail will give new life to you, Marie Joseph Paul Yves Rock, Gilbert Dumotier, Marquis de Lafayette. Swear.
What the fuck kind of name is that? Holy you shit.
To give your life in service to our righteous cause.
With all my heart and soul.
Drink May the Grail give you life beyond life.
Oh, so they found the fucking Holy Grail. That's what gives him all this super juice.
By this communion, you are bound to our sacred order. Henceforth, only your blood shall replenish this vial.
Ow.
May the black water serve you well. Always use it wisely.
Oh, so they... It's a little vial of everyone's blood? Or, I mean, your own blood?
Sir Percival. Servant of our great king and knight.
After it's been touched with the Holy Grail?
Rise, Sir Percival. And assume your rightful place at our table.
Damn. Space bit kitten's been quiet, but she's here. Oh, she's going to bed though. All right. Night, space kitten. Thanks for joining us. Hope you enjoyed. Hope to see you in the next one.
This council is now called to order.
Yeah, that old man's memories. Quite impressive.
Let the terrible tragedy which has befallen us serve as a warning to those who would defy the mandates of this office. The late Sebastian Mallory did not perish in the fight against the Halfbreeds. No. He died a victim of his
that motherfucker got bombed.
Enterprise and the negligence of those sworn to uphold the highest standards of duty and sacrifice. And to what purpose?
Lord Chancellor, I must have...
Public buildings destroyed. Innocent citizens placed at risk. Incalculable damage done to United India Company property.
Oh, he's like, hey, Igraine, speak up, bitch.
That an even greater disaster was avoided. All this while not a single rebel was taken into custody. On the contrary, by their rogue actions, the knights in question may have done the enemy a great service.
The Lord Chancellor perhaps speaks too harshly. He would do well to remember that Sir Percival's force did uncover evidence of a rebel effort against the...
Circumstantial evidence! Mere supposition, all of which resulted in a deplorable calamity.
What? Come on, you old coot.
With respect, Lord Chancellor.
Sit down, Sir Galahad.
With respect. I, too, have lost a friend. More than a friend. A brother. You do great wrong to sully his name in such a manner.
You dance on the very edge of insubordination, Sir Knight.
I am apprehensive of my responsibility in this affair. Yet if the same circumstances should present themselves, I would do exactly as I have done. As Mallory wished.
Oh my, what? What is happening? Okay, the rebels are here. Hurry, stop your bickering.
The rebels have
oh, look at that fucking dude. Sir Dickhead, what is it?
All knights to arms. Protect Lord Hastings.
Rebels.
Let's eliminate these godless rebels once and for all.
Rebel scum. You sound like the fucking emperor.
This matter or is empire. Not yet over. Someone will yet answer for Sebastian Mallory's death!
Hey, it wasn't my fault, you fucking bag of bones. Yes, give me a falcon.
Arm yourselves and take defensive positions on the bridge.
Galahad, oh shit, your chapter command. 8, bitch!
Let's go.
I'm halfway through this game, I just realized there's 16 chapters. Sweet.
Sir Galahad, the carriage carrying Lord Hastings was hit in the middle of the bridge. We're not sure if anyone's alive.
Lucan, a great Percival.
Oh, fuck.
With me.
Whoa. Whoa, I have a big goddamn electrical gun. That's cool.
Hastings may still be alive.
You must reach it.
Alright, what weapons do I have? Oh, I have fucking Percival's revolver. The Dragoon. Oh, that's cool. Bitch!
Shotgun is spotted.
Target.
Ah! Oh, thank you, Egrain. Holy shit. Or was that Percival? I don't know. Somebody saved my ass.
I'm reloading.
Oh, I only have 6 rounds left in this. Fuck. Oh, I totally should have been using the arc induction, Lance. Bam! Ah, ah, ah. I don't think I'm behind appropriate cover. Move, 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 move. Ooh, that was terrible. Whoa, look out for that grenade, dude. Whoa, that was my cover. Definitely wasn't behind appropriate cover. Whoa, nice duck there, Izzy. I almost shot you in the back of the head. My bad. Zap. Zap. Ow. Give me your cover, dude. Where are these rebels? Rebel scum, bitch! Move up, move up. Ah, ah, fuck, my dick. Ah, shot the dick. Shot in the dick. Shot rebel in the down. Dick. Ba-ba-da. Oh, hey, buddy. Bye. Okay.
Up there, hurry, on the trolley. We need to get to high speed.
Where?
I am reloading.
Whoa, okay. Oh, I hit him through the wall. Holy shit, that's cool.
Quickly, we must recover Lord Hastings.
Where are the rebels? I can't see. These are my friendos. Oh, I need help? Oh, shit. Oh, he's still alive. It sounds like.
I'll cover you. Lucan, Egrain, on my mark. Pull him out when I lift the carriage.
Understood.
Ready? Now!
Grab his bitch ass!
We have him! Everyone nice. Come back to the palace!
Oh, the commander's over there. She's the one that planted the bomb. Let's get revenge!
Where are you going?
To finish what we started.
This is no time for vengeance! Come to your senses!
That one's my
Christ, stop!
Bitch! Duck, you son of a bitch! X! 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 I'm dead. Ah! Whoa, what? Some sort of backwards dive. That was weird. Zap. Heh heh. Can I, how do I keep going? This way. Oh shit, I'm gonna need a new weapon soon, huh? Whoa, 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 did I pop that guy's head? Oh, 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 hey, buddy. Holy shit. I did. Boom. Oh, fuck. Nice. Oh, why did I not use the electric gun when I had the chance last time? One more round. Boom! All right, I need, oh man, if I find ammo though, for my lance. All right, whatever.
Defend the
Okay. Alright, what weapons did these fucks have? Man, I wasted that entire round pretty quickly. Or the entire magazine pretty quickly, this gun. That's my sidearm, the Dragoon. Oh, it's so good. I need to keep the Dragoon just in case I find some ammo for it. Because that's a one-shot kill on regular bitches.
Oi! You two! I need one over here, the other on the right!
Oh, Galahad.
Come on, hurry! Sentinel 3, I need air support.
We are approaching your position, Sir Galahad.
Acknowledge.
Please hurry the fuck up, mate.
Right up ahead! Take it!
Whoa.
We're losing me!
We're losing me! Oh, up, 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 up. I didn't see you there, buddy. Son of a bitch.
Let them come.
Let them come. All right, guess what? Bop, 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 bop.
Bloody hell.
Damn. How'd I not hit you, son? Whoa, 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 whoa. There we go. What a fucking waste of ammo. Oh, they got the stupid M1 Grand type guns. Who the fuck? What? Ah! Sons of bitches. Boop. Shooting the fucking hands, dude. Who shot me?
Shit.
Okay. Oh, there are fucking three of them? All right.
I'll cover ya.
Wait till they reload. Alright, I need some fucking ammo for this gun. Yes. Nice. Haha. Cool. Perfect. Oh my god, okay. What the fuck? How am I supposed to avoid that shit? I saw that he had some sort of launcher, but I was kind of railing into him. Damn. Take out the artillery. Oh, sweet. So I...
Fucking.
Oh, damn.
We have spotted an artillery position atop a trolley east of your location. A shoulder cannon from the looks of it.
Understood.
Yeah, I see it. Yeah, 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 I know.
Sentinel 3,
shit.
Do not lose sight of him.
I'm on.
Where's this fucker? Where's the launcher, dude? Was that it? Right there? Who the fuck is shooting at me? Bunch of cunts.
Damn it to hell.
Fuck you. Nice. Holy shit, I couldn't even see that guy. Okay, he's down. There's more ammo right here. Whoa. Okay, okay. Move. Sweet. We're gonna move back here. We're gonna grab this ammo. Keep an eye out for this dude. There's fucking artillery. Man, where's that guy?
Sir Galahad,
oh, I got him!
Are in retreat.
Holy shit!
The Royal Army is en route. They will contain the threat from here.
Oh, and now I get to use this fucking rocket launcher.
Fuck the army. This is my fight.
What?
Sir Galahad, the Knight Commander has requested that you abandon
him. Get down, dude. Can I not hide behind cover?
All personnel, please remain clear of the east end of Westminster Bridge. We are witnessing heavy artillery fire at the moment.
Wow, it didn't kill them. Oh my god, there's no cover here. Why am I not? Die, please. Modern marvels. Sweet. Love me some trophies. Yeah, you are. Ah. Heal, bro. Whoa, hey, how you doing? Collateral damage. I got two trophies in one sequence. Hell yeah. Holy shit, I'm gonna die though. Who the fuck is shooting at me? Why wouldn't it shoot? That, okay. See, that guy didn't fucking die. There we go. Oh shit, he dodged it.
Galahad,
might we keep using this?
Direct command. Stand down.
Galahad, what are you doing? Come to your senses and return.
Your sister wants to make a YouTube channel where she plays video games. You need the equipment first though. Yeah. The equipment's a little expensive, honestly. But once you have it all, I mean, you have it all.
Where is the Indian woman?
Stream whenever you want.
Where is she?
It really depends on how often you guys are going to use it.
Where is she?
Don't kill him, don't kill him, don't kill him. Tell Snap me. His fingers, don't punch him in the face.
Tell me! Whitechapel.
Now kill him.
Where is Sir Galahad?
Lady Igraine, Sir Galahad is near the east end of the bridge.
Stay on him until we can get to his position.
Whitechapel.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
What system would you do it on? Those guys look shady as fuck.
A drink! A drink, goddamn you!
He's like, what?
Absinthe!
Ooh. PS4 or Switch or both? I don't know if my... Well, I guess it depends on what recording stuff you get, but... I don't know if the Elgato, at least the Elgato that I have, I'm not sure if it connects with the Switch, because it came out way before the Switch did. So unless they made the Switch compatible with all the other, or with a bunch of recording devices. I don't know, people stream Switch games, so... There's gotta be a way to do it, it's just probably not with... the certain recorder that I have, which is the Elgato HD60. You also need a computer that can handle the output of whatever recording device you use. That was a big problem for me. For a long time, I didn't have a computer that was strong enough.
And
I need some answers.
Answers.
Whoa, hey.
My men? Death always follows in your path.
And yours will be next if you don't give me what I need.
You'll have to excuse me if your offer doesn't entice me. I don't respond well to threats.
Am I gonna have to do a gunfight? No use to me. Drunk as shit.
Do your worst. So much animosity.
You look oh, like is this the real leader?
The Blackwater.
Oh.
But how did you get?
Shall we call this a temporary truce? Opnahatare Nichikoro. Devi. If it keeps
oh shit, how the fuck did she get Holy Grail water?
But I am the one you seek, not her. We have much to discuss. Let us find a more private setting.
Man, why does everyone have big fuck off knives on their back? I mean, it's cool, don't get me wrong, but it's a little weird. Although, I guess there are fucking crazy monsters out there you kind of need something to stab with if your guns get knocked away from you or whatever.
You seek to avenge your friend Mallory.
Do not presume to speak his name.
He was betrayed. You have all been betrayed.
Betrayed? By whom?
The men you call masters.
The Order of Knights calls no one master. Not even the Queen.
You are an empire of bootlickers groveling at the feet of the mighty United India Company.
Guard your tongue, woman!
Your honorable corporation spreads the very scourge you have so valiantly sworn to fight.
The rantings of a fanatic.
You seek the wrong enemy. We both fight the same evil.
Should I believe the word of a rebel and an assassin?
We are more alike than you think.
We have nothing in common!
Do not allow your friend to have died in vain!
Enough! Tell me why I should not kill you!
There are things worse than death, Knight. Much worse. And if it is mine you seek in your misguided quest, then so be it. My death is a worthy sacrifice.
Do you deny the attempt to kill Lord Hastings?
He deserves to die, along with every one of his collaborators.
Then you expect us to just step aside while you carry out your campaign of terror?
Things are not as they seem. The company's secrets are well kept, even from the Order.
What secrets? I do not have time for games!
There is little I can say to sway your convictions. But there are things I can show you to give you the explanation you need.
Well then, hurry the fuck up. You almost got your head blown off, bitch. In Blackwall Yard.
But we must hurry.
You had better be right. For your own sake.
The underground tunnels would lead us to Blackwall Yard. Be prepared to meet heavy resistance from the United India Guards.
Until I say otherwise, we will not harm innocent men.
None of them are innocent.
All the same, you will abide by my rules if you expect me to follow you.
Very well. Hanging up your colors so soon?
The Order cannot be seen as having any part of this.
What? You're taking your armor off, though? That's gotta save you, though, at least, right? I mean, that could save you, potentially, right? From a bullet to the neck? Oh, now I just look like a common street tough.
Gray, what games are you playing?
Oh man, now Egrain's gonna think we're fucking against her. Don't get killed or ambushed. Oh, she's gonna find all my clothes and whatnot too. He got high and drunk from absinthe and ditched his clothes. Damn, sounds like a crazy party.
This cannot be.
Why doesn't she just radio? I'm like, hey, dude, what are you doing? Or I guess all of the knights would probably hear them over the radio. Because I'm pretty sure it broadcasts to everyone when they talk. Ah, hang on, I gotta get some water. I thought it was still a cutscene.
What do you know of purebloods?
The half-breed's ancestors. An ancient race born into their unnatural state. Not turned like most others. But extinct.
Wait, what do I know about what? Wrong to speak of them in the What'd they say?
They walk among us.
Purebloods. Like legitimate werewolves and not lichens or
the
what?
Structure has collapsed. Here.
Such a gallant knight.
Chapter 9.
The United India Company is their agent.
18.
You're so adamant.
October 18th. What is this?
The underground system is expanding.
Any secret notes for me? Nah. All right. Man, this is sketchy as fuck. Being underground with these supports in 1886. No way in fuck I would ever do that.
Ready when you are.
I don't even trust being underground in mine shafts that were built recently. God damn, how long is this tunnel? Man, it would be cool if there was a sequel to this game, or even a prequel. Because this game is just called Order 1886, so they could just do the Order, you know, 2019, or the Order 1550 or something. And tell stories about the Order throughout history.
Quickly, take cover.
Kind of like Assassin's Creed.
Who's there?
I would dig the fuck out of that.
This is private property.
Oh, I feared as much. I was lost in the tunnels.
Who the devil are you?
Another lost traveler in this infernal city, it appears. If you don't mind me asking, where am I?
Black Wall Yard, United India Docks.
Oh, doesn't look like you have a weapon on you, dude. Empty holster on your hip.
Where you came?
Back through the tunnels. Oh, a trifle easier to climb up to the streets, wouldn't you say?
Back you go.
Bonk.
Don't worry. He's only resting. Though his head might pain him for some time after.
I was gonna say, how the fuck do you know that? You could have easily just killed him. No one caught him on his way down to the ground, so... And that's where the most damage happens. Once you get knocked out... What you really don't want to happen is then your head hitting the ground. That's where the fucking concussion comes in most times. For like boxers and MMA fighters and...
There's an interchange lever for the tracks here.
And street toughs like myself. Can I, Oh. Boop. Okay. Now you push this along.
Give me a hand with this.
And not to mention, it kind of looked like his head hit the railroad as he fell. Hey, bitch, where are you? God damn, about time. So that guy could be dead, or at least in a coma. And why was there only one guard down here? That seems kind of silly.
Just a little further.
Gravity is the real killer. Yeah, no shit.
Should be able to climb up from here.
It's super dangerous to hit your head on the ground.
There's a route across.
After a fall or a knockout or whatever. Where the fuck are we going? Oh, what is that? I done missed something. A hammer.
This belongs to one S. Lawton.
Ooh, oh, what a shitty hammer. S. Lawton. Why is that significant? Me wonders. All right. Let's get up. Go this way?
Whee! Keep up. And watch your footing.
Are we not supposed to go to the right. Okay, whatever. Just keep going this way. Hello? Any guards? Oh man. I'm getting a lot of burps right now. All right, where are we going now, girl? That way? Is there really nothing to explore over here? God, it's beautiful, though. What an awesome environment. This way. Man, I'm really concerned about my poor PS4. It sounds like it's struggling so hard. I can hear it through my headset. I have a fan on it, though, to keep it cold, so... Let's see, we've been going for 2 hours. 10:30. We'll probably stop relatively soon.
Hurry! A patrol is bound to pass this way sooner or later.
Give the poor bastard a break.
Sniper!
Oh no, my titty! Ah!
What now? Still think we can subdue them without killing anyone?
Get to the sniper.
Stay in cover. I'll find a way to get to the sniper.
Headshot. Okay. Wrong way. I guess I'm going up the steps. Hello?
Up here, on the roof.
Good sirs, I only want a moment to talk about your lord and savior.
Me.
Holy fuck, didn't see that guy. God damn, there's no way he's dead. There we go. There he is. Machine pistol. Oh, thank you. Self-loading carbine. Cool. No one else across the way. What? Oh, bo. Hey, dude. Didn't see you guys down there. Alright, one down. Two down. Three down. Oh, shit. That was almost really good. Boop.
The street's clear. Stay put while I handle the sniper.
You dead. Is there anyone below me? It kind of sounds like there's voices coming from below. Guess not. What is this? I see something glowing over here. Another grenade. I haven't ever really used grenades. I don't know how helpful they are. They don't really seem all that great. Oh, we can go down here. Cool. Where else are we going? What am I missing here? Oh, right here. Goddamn. Uh-oh. Oh, God. What the fuck? Asshole. Bitch. Anybody else? Waste a lot of ammo. Man, I wish you could have the shotgun as your secondary weapon. That would be nice. Oh! Sorry about breaking your pots. Man, what video game can you not break pots in? Ugh. Ah! Fuck you, dude. That's not cool. Come on down, and you're about to all die. Oh man, the enemy design is cool too. That guy looks much younger than his friendos. This is sir. Boop! Boop! Sorry for your short life, my friend. Shouldn't have shot at me though. That is your fault. Danger, that dangerous dihydrogen monoxide though. Is that what gathers in your brain when you get knocked out or whatever? I don't know the science behind concussions. Whoa! Someone shooting from above? Oh! I'll take that. 30 rounds? Yes, please. Oh, it's the sniper still, huh? Man, I really wish I had my knight's gun. Oh, God! Whoa, 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 whoa! There we go. All right, cool. Jesus. Jeepers creepers. Jeepers creepers. Where'd you get them peepers? Where the fuck's I'm getting shot at? Is that still the sniper? What's my secondary weapon? The auto-loading pistol? Not today, sir. Gotta get some pistol kills so I can save my primary ammo. Anybody above me? Oh, sounded like there's someone to my left. Ammo. Oh. It's the main component of acid rain. It's in all the lakes and streams. It only takes a couple tablespoons to kill a person. Some people prefer to call it the silent killer. Damn.
Hold on.
Let me climb this building. Did I go this way at all? No? Alright. I know, I mean, I see the prompt on this door, but I figured it might be some sort of gun or collectible or something. Hello. Hi, buddy. I'm gonna stick my knife in your butthole. Oh. Okay, it wasn't your butthole, but whatever. Whatever floats your boat. Whoa. Time to shoot these bitches. Oh, now I have the sniper. Okay.
Guards down.
All right, my partner again is useless as fuck, even though I guess I'm pretty useless as well right now.
Move up. Upper right cover.
Reloading. That guy sounded like.
And keep your bloody head down.
That guy did not sound British.
Target down.
All right, I only got 10 more rounds in this. Hopefully there are only 10 more guys and I can hit them all. Oh, shotgun fucker. Oh, that was close. All right, I only got 5 more rounds. Oh, just kidding. Ammo reload or ammo dump or whatever the fuck. Okay, good job. Can I grab my other gun? Oh man, I don't want this fucking sniper. Oh, I guess I'm gonna keep helping her out. Support and cover. Ah, my other titty! Oh! Is that Brosive Magoo? Whee! There's some random dude. Obviously just some random dude. Kills thousands every year. Why are you laughing so hard? What'd I do? What happened? Glug, glug, glug. I'm good now.
Keep moving, I'll cover you.
Go. Ooh. Thank you. Move, bro. Help me, lady. Ah, triangle. Wow, it took him a year and a half to fucking throw that.
So much for keeping this friendly.
Damn it, I'm in no mood to jest.
Yeah, I got shot like 8 times.
Where is it?
Patience, Knight. We're almost there.
Bitch, I almost died for this quest.
Let's find our way out.
Give me some answers.
We can't stay here for long.
Find a way out of the foundry. Alright, looks like this door might work.
We need to find another way.
Perhaps it can be unlocked from the other side.
Ooh, and there are guards watching the door now, so can't get through the lock.
The company is taking a foothold on the new continent.
Philadelphia, the United India Company head office construction in Philadelphia. Holy shit. That's pretty cool. Everything is on schedule. Well, that's good to hear. Hey, this looks important. Oh, hold triangle? Okay.
It's getting closer to the platform.
I can see that.
That should be close enough.
Alright, so now
you go up there.
Go up here, jump on this thing, she'll crank us over to the other side.
From up here.
Nice leap.
I'll work the chain.
Yeah, bring me over, girl. Wow, what a silly way to design your steel mill or whatever.
Side?
Although I guess I don't know how steel mills exactly work, so. Maybe this is standard. Alright, let's hustle up a bit. I always forget I can move faster. By clicking in the left stick. Hey, give me this. Cable from the new continent.
Knight, over here.
I'm here, bitch. What do you want?
On my count,
I need my manly strength.
Two.
Oh, what am I doing? Get out of the way, bitch!
Lock the door! Don't let them out!
Oh, what is this? Repeating shotgun? Ba-blow! Gotta take care of this asshole quick. Pistol this bitch. Boop!
No.
down! Be careful!
Stay down! I'll provide cover!
Oh, okay, I didn't see my ammo count. Oh, he got shot in the ass by his teammate, I think. You dead.
We're clear.
Anybody else? Man, that's cool. I'm glad I used most of my... Oh, just kidding. There's ammo right here. I was gonna say, I'm glad I used my pistol so I didn't waste my shotgun ammo, but... That apparently does not matter. They're giving me a lot of smoke grenades, too, which makes me think that I'm supposed to use them more often. Although I haven't used them once, so... Using them more often is just using them one time. All right, let me through, girl. That's a legit website, by the way. I see that. See the link. It's just a bunch of facts and statistics about dihydrogen monoxide or what?
Johnny, what is he doing here? Devi, it's all right. You can speak freely. Devi, go on.
Man, I'm getting kind of hungry too. We gotta end this stream here soon. I'll try to get to the end of this chapter.
They are making up for lost time. This shipment cannot reach the shores of the new continent. There's more. Security is on high alert. His name was mentioned. They are arranging a meeting. We may be in luck yet.
Whose name was mentioned?
One of your esteemed lords. If he's coming here for a meeting, then you shall see for yourself.
The person who has betrayed my order. And I'm sorry about all the coughing and grunting and clearing my throat. I don't know what it is. My throat's just dry or something.
This proves nothing.
That looked like Jack the Ripper. A dapper-looking gentleman with a top hat.
You imagine conspiracies when none exist.
Look at the cargo night and talk to me of fantasies.
Oh, cargo? What? Goddamn. Facts. Oh, cool. That's helpful. I wonder if there's websites like that for all sorts of different poisons and stuff. I'm sure there are. Or at least there's probably some like poison index or toxicology index that you can read.
I surprise you again, Knight.
The famous warrior queen who took up arms against our army in India. Our generals reported you killed in Gwalior.
I have always benefited from the underestimation of
Oh shit. So this is a queen? Who we thought was dead. Interesting. What is in here? Let me explore this office quick.
It has been a while since my last journey to East India.
From the Viceroy of India, 1882. Oh, you already have the door, girl. Nice. Don't even worry about it.
Come take a look at this.
Hang on, I'm gonna search these offices first. Anything interesting in here? Oh, hey, walked right past it.
The latest ship in the company's fleet.
Ooh, fancy schman. Oh, look how gross my fucking fingers are. Yuck. I could use a good bath. Or I guess their technology is probably significantly advanced enough that they have showers, right? When were showers invented?
The shipment has been loaded. This foul cargo must never be allowed to leave here. Hurry. The exit is this way.
Someone should bring this up to Donald Trump and see if he'll ban dihydrogen monoxide. Ban it. You're fired. You're fired, dihydrogen monoxide. Oh, fuck. Got it. We will deal with it as necessary. Hey, I got in this room, girls.
Yes.
Am I supposed to be sneaky in here? Cargo inspection log. Anything else? Okay. Oh. Go into this side room. Okay, okay. Nothing to see here.
Vivi, I need you to go and guard the escape routes.
Well, Rani, I should escort you. It is my duty to protect you.
Vivi, it's an order.
Oh, dihydrogen monoxide. God damn it, Mickey. I know what that is. Now I know what that is, now that you say it's a joke. What am I supposed to be, a fucking chemist?
What are you waiting for? Follow after.
How dare you trick me like that? I'm not speaking to you for the rest of the stream.
We can cross through the ship.
You get the cold shoulder from me, woman. For tricking me in such a manner. Jump, bro! Ah! Alright, cover us. Make sure we don't get fucking shot, little woman. Although you were useless as shit when we were in the street fight, so.
That's as far as it will go.
Help me up. I'll take a look inside. I see a number of guards.
Oh, there's some guards in there, dude.
We need to move quietly.
Gonna have to murder some fools. Whoa, holy shit, parkour. The knights were parkouring before it was cool. Oh, gotcha.
Pull me up.
No, I thought I'd drop you, dumb bitch. Oh. Oh no, they didn't see us. Fuck.
The intruders are here.
Wow, that didn't last long.
Get his lordship to safety.
Whoa, 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 no, 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 no.
More guards in the lift. One of them has a detonator.
Guards down.
Gunslinger. Dodge. What in the fuck was that? I'm down. I'm down. Drink my goddamn healing potion. Ooh, okay. You dead. What the fuck? That gave me no warning. Ow. There we go, Jesus. Shoot you in the fucking arms. Who else? Oh god, people over here. Here.
Company man down.
Just throw as many bullets downstream as I can. Or downrange. Downstream. What am I, in a river? River of bullets, maybe. Oh, hello. Couldn't even see you. You blend in so well. Is that it? Oh, man, my stomach kind of hurts. I need to eat something. I thought this chapter was going to end sooner. What's up the what? Where are we going? Oh, fuck me, dead. Okay, he's over here. That explains that. Where is he? Is he up there? Oh, there he is. Boop! I shot him in the face.
The deck is clear. We should move.
All right, where are we going, girl?
We should hurry below. More guards could arrive any moment.
Oh, I gotta do the crank? All right. Oh, we're both cranking. Oh, I only have 6 fucking rounds in this. How many grenades do I have? Oh, 2. You can only carry 2 at a time? Alright. It keeps saying I have +1 every time I grab one. Which is kind of strange. What the fuck is this? Oh, goddamn grenade launcher? Press R2 to fire adhesive charges that can be remotely detonated. Oh, and you can lay them out and then detonate all the charges at once. Cool. I don't know if this was a better weapon to choose instead of the shotgun, but I guess we'll find out.
Come on.
They're boarding the ship.
Get ready. We'll need to go through them.
What the fuck? How does he survive a grenade that close up his asshole? Wow, what a terrible choice instead of that shotgun. Should have definitely kept the shotgun. Oh. Hello, girl. See ya, dude. Ow. Who the fuck? Where you at, bitch? I hear these fools. I can't see them, though. I think they're below me. Oh, yeah, they are. Oh, wow, it's... Oh, goodbye to your head, sir. I didn't know they detonated on impact. I thought they were all remotely detonated. It's not. Who else? You? Bitch. I kind of want this. Ooh, or maybe something else that these fuckers have.
Coming down the ramp.
Uh-oh.
Target down.
There we go. Holy shit. Is this a shotgun? Oh, it is. I think I like the auto. Auto rifle. The auto match. Give me some ammo, please. Where are we headed? Hey, lady, where are you at? Is she coming with me or not? Guess I'm going through here on my own. Oh, just kidding. There she is.
Quite an array of weapons.
Nothing strange about it. The company exports munitions around the globe.
Yes. Falcon auto rifle. Oh, did the little save symbol show up?
Strike you as odd that the,
oh, the dragoon and the falcon, yes, my two favorite weapons.
Enough of your speculations. Let's find what you brought me here for, shall we?
Through this door?
This way.
Okay.
Deserted.
A very
Where the fuck did they all go?
They must have fallen back to regroup. We might only have a small window of opportunity before they return.
Or they set a trap. Yeah.
The proof woman.
As you wish.
The proof woman. Where are we going, bitch? Why are you walking so slow? Jesus Christ.
What now?
Inspect the cargo. Look for any distinguishing marks on the crates. The crates we are looking for have the company's insignia on the sides.
What are we looking for? The red stamp. Okay. I was gonna say, you can't just say the company's logo and not tell me what the fucking logo is. Oh, hello. What's this? Some sort of letter. Too long, didn't read. Is there gonna be a prompt, or do I just have to spot it? What is this? Hello? We do not want crazy to looking light bulb. Okay. Here it is.
Found you. Here. This must be what we're looking for. Help me get this one down. Crowbar.
We need to cut the fucking ropes off of it first, dude.
Look, hard knight. See the evil we both fight against.
Vampires. It can't be.
What?
The Harpies are consolidating their power. With the protection of the Lycans in your land, Hastings and his vampire ilk are spreading disease throughout your
Lord soap. Hastings, you can't be one of them.
Many have witnessed in Whitechapel your noble lord roaming
the streets. Holy shit.
Preying on downtrodden women.
The Ripper Gangs.
That is what you call them.
How do you think the murderer?
What? Jack the Ripper's a fucking vampire and the leader of the Order? Ah, this is so cool. Holy shit, I thought they were exporting weapons. Oh, he's still alive. Kill him! Stab him! Nice.
How many more of these are there?
Enough to affect a city.
Damn. That was a really long shot lingering on that door.
God's blood.
Whoa, this entire fucking place is filled with them. Help her destroy the crates. Alright, Lakshmi. Lakshmi.
Over here. I found some fuel.
Alright, we gotta burn this place to the ground, yo. Look how many. Oh my god, look how many fucking vampires are here. Are you sure this is gonna work? Like, we might just wanna. It took us 2 seconds to pry off the top of the thing. Why don't we just start prying and start stabbing? Am I gonna do any of this or no? There's no prompt. There's fuel right here, but no prompt for me to grab. Oh, I can light this one though.
I'll light this one. Prepare another.
Oh, you have to hold triangle. Okay, that's not really how that fuel works. You kind of just have to tap the flame to it. You don't have to hold it there. Alright, we should probably hurry. Otherwise, this place is gonna fill up with smoke and we're gonna die along with these vampires. This Unless some of those windows are open. See? Boom! It should be lit right then.
Done.
That's over weird. Here. Okay, I'm coming. We didn't bother with any of these ones, though. We only lit two places? Okay.
Assist me to get up there.
Yeah.
Let me look for something to help you up.
All right.
Give me a ladder, girl, and hurry. Oh, nice. Thanks, Ellie. What am I playing, The Last of Us? Up the ladder, Galahad.
I found another fuel can.
There's a grenade right here. And some ammunition. Dope. Which means there's probably gonna be a shootout up here. I bet they're gonna walk in on us.
This one's ready to be lit.
Burning this shit.
Let's move on to the rest.
Very well.
Oh, called it.
Take care of the remaining cargo. I'll deal with this one.
Ooh, kill the knights. Is that my mission? Just to murder these fools? Who wants to get dragooned? Boom! Oh, wow, I suck. Kablow! 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 Oh, he didn't die. Kablow! Ha ha ha. This fire's getting kinda close, you guys.
Company man down.
Those mask covered ones are I think they throw grenades. I could be wrong though. Who else? Are we done here? Okay, cool. Can I have more ammo, please? Thank you. Oh, all the fucking ammo. Hell yeah. Whoa, where's this crazy music? Coming from all of a sudden.
Shit.
Blam. Blam. Oh, what? You dead. Not today, dude. Okay, good. Blam. God damn, I love this fucking revolver. It's like the hand cannon from BioShock Infinite. My favorite shit. Ba-bam! Ba-boom! Ah! Fuck me dead. Okay. Reload. Ah. Trying my best. He's throwing goddamn grenades. Where is he? Oh my god, it didn't work. Ah, okay, I'm out of ammo, lady. At least with that. Fucking kill this guy. Oh god. Oh my fuck. I have to kill this guy. Die! What the fuck? Ah, I'm dead. Oh man, why did it take so many rounds to kill that fucker? Don't understand.
Running out of time.
I should probably save my revolver rounds for the fools that come down here and try to fuck with me with the shotgun, huh?
Target down.
This area's lit. I'm moving to the next one.
I'm coming for you, lad.
I'm reloading.
Oh, that was a shotgun. Shotgunner. You down. Oh, fuck. Bitch. You're not very good at covering anyone, bitch. What? Come on, move! Oh, okay. No, fuck! Ah, I can't avoid these grenades, woman! Help me, you useless sack of shit! Ah! Oh my god, I got him. Oh, thank fucking Thor. Boom. Who else? I gotta switch to this gun. Wow.
Down.
Holy jeepers. That was stressful.
That's the last of them. It's locked.
Oh, fuck. Shoot through it, yo. What the hell? Is that a pure breed?
Lycan.
Ah, Lycan. What the fuck? Close the door! Shoot it in the face! Nice! Good job! Oh, damn. Eliminate the lichens? Oh, ah! Where Where's this bitch? Wow! Dipping and dodging these wolfy bastards. Where'd he go? I wonder if I wonder if this is a better weapon to hit him with. Fuck! I pressed X. Damn. Oh, see, he fucks off, and I don't know where he goes after that. Nice. I pressed X! I pressed fucking X! Bitch! Boom! What? Oh, he's not dead. Triangle. Finish you off, you son of a fuck! Oh, that's cool. I transform back into a human form, eh? Woo! Is there only two of them, or are there three of them?
That's true.
I need a new weapon. Or maybe, actually, there's probably an ammo dump. Somewhere.
I'm not glad to hear your voice.
Ronnie, are you Where the fuck were you, bitch? No. I took out both those lichens.
Not yet, but hurry, break down the door.
At once, Ronnie.
Whoa, that's one way to do it. Choke him out. Choke this bastard out. Or stab him in the lungs. That's good too. Either way. Tap, pop, pop, pop. Bam. Nice teamwork. I wonder what would have happened if I shot him in the side.
I never thought to see you again, daughter. How did you find us?
There's no time. The company's forces are gathering at the shipyard.
We must flee. Knight, did not tempt fate. Our work here is done.
Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here before we get eaten. Burning a bunch of vampires and leaving the lichen carcasses. Whoa, that was an awesome mission. Sneaking past some guards, taking out some regular bitches, finding out some secrets, and killing some werewolves.
The company could not succeed without powerful friends in the government. You saw on the docks how your own ranks have been infiltrated.
If it is as you say, then surely I would.
The war has turned against the half-breeds. They are now using the United India Company to spread terror throughout the world. You must help us.
I'm a knight, sworn to protect the realm, not bring it crashing down.
Then you must trust no one. Fare you well, knight. Would only we could have met on different circumstances.
Where shall I find you?
Whisper my name in Whitechapel, and I will be there.
What? That doesn't help me. Whisper it to who? God damn it. Mysterious bitch. Chapter 10, Confrontations. Okay. So, we got the little save point. I'm going to restart from checkpoint and see where we go. It should be just him walking into this room. Yeah, alright, cool. So we saved right there. We are going to go ahead and end the stream now. We've been going for almost 3 hours, and it is 11:16 where I am. So, that is it for me tonight, you guys. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, please go ahead and hit that like button for me. I appreciate it very much. All the links to my social media are in the description below, so check those out. See what tickles your fancy. There are a couple different links down there if you want to support the stream. And get yourself something cool, either gaming merchandise, Norse mythology merchandise, or just knickknacks and stuff. So all of those links are in the description below. Tomorrow, I think I'll either continue this or continue Spider-Man. We're kind of in the middle of both games right now, so we'll do one or the other tomorrow. I don't know which one we're doing yet, so I guess it'll be a surprise. So, hope to see you guys all there. And until then, peace out. Thanks for watching, and have a great rest of your night, you guys.